engine assembly, valve clearance. Before setting valve clearance, ensure that the T mark is aligned with the index mark on the timing inspection hole and the scribe marks are parallel to the cylinder head surface with the O mark on the cam sprocket facing the exhaust side. Apply clean engine oil on the feeler gauge and adjust the valve clearance of inlet and exhaust valves by loosening the lock nut and adjusting the adjuster. Always ensure that the engine is at ambient temperature while adjusting valve clearance. Install the collar and a new O-ring on the camshaft holder. Before installation, ensure that the oil galleries in the cylinder head cover are clean. Install a new O-ring on the ASV gallery and the rubber gasket on the cylinder head cover. Install the cylinder head cover. Install the rubber mount on the cylinder head cover with the up mark facing upwards. Install the cylinder head cover bolts and tighten to the specified torque. Cylinder head cover bolt torque value is 1 kgm. If over-tightened, it may lead to damage to the threads in the camshaft holder and can also damage the rubber gasket. Install a new O-ring on the flywheel nut inspection hole cap and apply a small quantity of multi-purpose grease on the O-ring. Install the flywheel inspection hole cap. Install a new O-ring to the timing inspection hole cap and tighten. Tighten the spark plug. Tighten the drain bolt with a new sealing washer to the specified torque. Drain bolt torque value is 3 kgm. Install a new O-ring on the starter motor and apply oil on the O-ring. Install the starter motor and tighten the bolts along with the battery earth cable. Finally, clean the engine thoroughly free of oil.